brothers and sisters. Good day. Welcome to my vlog. It's a beautiful, sunny Wednesday. And yeah, I decided to do a vlog for this week. Hopefully I get to be consistent. But just so you know, I'm gonna share this to you guys that I kind of started documenting the things that I've been doing way back 2017 November. It was a week before opening the Good Neighborhood. Pretty sure most of you guys watching this video right now already know that I left TUF Barbershop. I announced it during the first week of January 2021. And a few weeks ago, I also announced that I left or I let go the Good Neighborhood. So I might talk about it in the next episodes, but just a glimpse of the situation. Yes, I did left the TUF Barbershop group. And also, we decided, my partner with the Good Neighborhood, he decided to not continue our partnership and he want to go on his own. But I understand the situation and the universe kind of works in a very mysterious way. Wherein it kind of push you to move forward. I'm so happy of what happened despite of the things that I've let go, because I'm opening my very own barbershop/barbershop business consultancy. So if you're someone interested to open a barbershop and you don't want the route of franchising and you want to make your own brand, we can do, you know, I do consultation for that. And then if you're interested, if you're someone from the BPO or from the any corporate job and you wanted to learn how to cut hair, you can also do that in my space. And also I'm having a retail space also, you know, creative retail space. So it's kind of like a mix of the things that I love in one group. So the blog will be about it, you know, the progress of the renovation, and maybe I'll share to you guys how I found the space and how to go about your budget, because you know, it's not, the world is not normal today. It's still pandemic, so you need to work with the right people with the same energy. So today I might also show you where and how to find the space and the current situation of the space. I'm actually in front of the store right now, so you know, there's the space. So I'm about to go inside to see the progress of the renovation. If you're new to this vlog or to this page of mine or to this channel of mine, I'm Willow, and then I cut hair for a living and I also love local clothing brands. Okay, so this is our street. So they call it Molave Street. So that's the storefront. It's our storefront. It used to be an old big shop. Let's see what's inside. Let's see the progress of the renovation.
show you the location of our new space. I'm not sure if you can hear me clearly, but I'm across the Ayala Terminal. That's Ayala Terminal. Quest Hotel. And then, that's FLB Building. So, our new location, you just have to cross the terminal if you're a commuter, and then you just have to walk one way. There. You can see all the graffitis. Actually, there are a lot of ways to locate the space, but the closest landmark that most of you might be so familiar is the Ayala Terminal. So that's why I chose to start there. So this is the Mulabi Street. So if you go straight from there, that's still Ayala. And then here's my neighbor, Mrs. Goody, legendary bake shop. And then here's the space. You see, it's a one-way street, only goes that way. And then that's the whole stretch of the Mulabi Street. So imagine the things that we can do in this new space. It's the storefront. And then it's a safe place, so if you have a car, you can just park here or maybe here. There. So there you go. Those are the things that you need to remember if you want to visit the new store. Okay, so that's the way, or those are one of the ways on how you can locate our new space. But in the next few episodes, maybe I'll do something else, you know, maybe a different way of how you can get here if you're from the south, and if you're from the north, or if you're someone just living within the city. So but if you're familiar with the Ayala area, I'm pretty sure you know how to find this new space of mine. So I think that's it. This is just a quick and short vlog. There's nothing interesting to show you of the progress of the renovation, but at least you have the idea of how the space looks like. So I have links below. You can follow workshop.studio socials, Instagram and Facebook. And again, if you have questions, feel free to comment down below. So thank you.